Wikipedia lists nearly 200 types of Indian desserts.
Chutney is known as a delicious side dish. But do you know, the Britishers loved our chutneys as much as we do. In fact, they named one of the chutneys as Maizar Grey.
It is still sold in India and is quite famous.
According to Indian food theory, our food has 6 different flavors: sweet, salty, bitter, spicy, sour, and astringent.
The first Indian restaurant in the USA was opened in the mid-1960s. Today, there are around 80,000 Indian restaurants in America. There are always veg and non-veg options on every menu, but Indian menus are often with the veg item listed on the top. Staple ingredients of Indian cuisines like potato, tomato, and chili don't have Indian origin. They are brought to India by the Portuguese. Not only this, the Portuguese also introduced us to refined sugar. Before that, fruits and honey were used as sweeteners in Indian food. Samosa too existed as sambhosa in the Middle East much before 13th and 14th century when it came to India. Dal bhat is said to be originated from Nepal. India is home to bahut jholika, one of the hottest chilies in the world, also called ghost chili. It is grown in northeast states and is more than 400 times hotter than Tabasco sauce. Bengal is the hub of Bandir cheese production. It is an Indian variety of cheese which is said to have been inspired by Portuguese. Naan is also said to have been brought to India by the Mughals and it has Persian roots. Rajma originally belongs to Mexico and is a staple there. When saffron is not originally Indian, as it was brought by Greek, Arab, and Roman traders who introduced new taste in the dishes in the Middle Ages. Pepper is known as the king of spices because it goes well with everything. Mix it with salt and it becomes the classic combination we all love. Imagine how bland our food would taste without this spice.